And you notice I had it set up as shebang. Oh, there we go. So that'll teach me to run it from an editor instead of a command line. So here's the fireworks example. Every one of those particles is just a JavaScript object. And it just works fine. You know, like you 100% JavaScript. You didn't have to do anything written in JavaScript. So one of the things I wanted to point out here in this talk is that Nashorn is really good for prototyping.